But we begin tonight with a developing story out of East Bakersfield that we've been following, where two wanted men were taken into custody. Bakersfield police say they were assisting the Tulare County Sheriff's Office in looking for a wanted felon late this afternoon in the area of Alta Vista and Monterey Street. Now, during the operation, officers found a man whom Tulare deputies took into custody. During a same search, BPD also arrested a wanted felon. No further information has been released at this time.